Hello, this is Bobby from Petals Plays, and we are in the beginning of Strangetown, and I am playing the Nigmos family. As you can see, their house is hardly finished. This is Loretta no Moenda, Olive's mom. This is Hikay, and this is Zognigmos. Their bedroom is downstairs right now because this is all they got for an upstairs. They only have $300 left. They're gonna have to wait. Which is fine, you know. What do you got for skills? He has one cooking skill so far, and his hobby is cuisine. What does he got for? He has a job in the education field. Kate is unemployed at the moment. And let's see. We don't know what her hobby is yet. Now, there's not much to do in this house right now. She needs a job. Oh, come on. That's right, I just really moved them in. Since you didn't get pregnant, and that woohoo was an ACR, why don't you look for that job I wanted you to do? Good enough. I just want to get some money in and finish the house. I want to put a door here. And depending on their hobbies, there might be a garden, there might be a swing set, I don't know. I know Zog likes cuisine. I don't know what her hobby is. Well, it's not cooking. Huh? Her hobby is in arts and crafts, so I'm not gonna worry about a florist bench. I don't even have winter here as a season. What's he doing around? For the seasons in this neighborhood, I put summer. What? Oh my god, I didn't put in any fall. I'm gonna take that winter out. I'm gonna take that winter out and I'm gonna put a fall in right now. Cause I'll forget. I thought I did it. Apparently I didn't. Okay. Back in here. Yeah, they don't even have lights yet. Well, clean it. Thank you. warmed up. And I really hope you have some fun because you really got to get a job. You need something with a higher pay. Answer the phone. Come on, you I should have just made these guys a trailer. Oh boy. Do you work today? No. Yeah, I'm gonna cheat and I'm gonna wake them up. What can I do for lights? Yeah, I know, you're gonna hate them. Oh, there you go. Not using the money cheat is really, really hard. You do work today. Thank you. Let's see. Not some progress. Some kind of a community center. I'm gonna put in the social welfare, but I'm not gonna use it for a while, if ever. But we can use it sort of like a meeting place. They can get a meal. They can play chess, maybe watch TV upstairs or something. Oh no, she ate the spoil. Good. Okay. One just wants up for a minute. Okay. I didn't. Okay. Yikes. I don't have a choice. I always want the babies, whenever possible, close to where the family is going to be hanging out the most. In most cases, it's downstairs. Now, have enough money, let's get you a computer. Thank you. it's disappointing. She needed a son. But there's still plenty of time. So I'm just gonna keep it. And we will call her Angela. And on that note, I'm gonna let you go, and I'm gonna start into Olive's family, her parents, and Melinda's, and we're gonna, if anything exciting comes up, any drama, I will be sure that I'll record it. Till next time, this is Bobby from Petals Plays. If you like it, you know what to do.